There's a lot of people here that come to Louisville because it's local, maybe they got a good scholarship, or maybe they just really wanted to go to speed, but deep down they always wanted to pursue aeronautics or astronautics, aerospace, and we don't have those majors. We have mechanical, which is close, but a lot of people have that interest, so I wanted to start something for people like-minded that wanted some way to do those things on the side and use their math in a practical way. So over the past 9 months, well, 10 now, our team started designing and constructing a rocket, and every 2 months we would send huge documents to NASA, basically detailing everything. And the whole point was that we would meet in April, it was April 21st, and we would launch in Huntsville at a farm down there against, I think it was 36 other college teams, or 35, we were including the 36. And so what we did was we developed the rocket, and then inside the rocket we had multiple payloads. One of them was we took a smartphone just like this. Last year we were using all kinds of crazy like microprocessors and stuff, and this year we said let's try to bring it to the common man, and we used just a smartphone. We interfaced it with different sensors and arrays. We even used the camera to look out a window on the rocket. And while the rocket was flying, the cell phone would gather data, gather pictures, and it would send us text messages on the ground of all the stuff going on. It shoots the cone out, the parachute comes down, and in the video, our parachute starts completely closed. We called it reefed. And basically, as it would go down, we would open the parachute gradually, and it would increase the drag and slow down our rocket. So a lot of teams use multiple parachutes, but we said, you know, let's make this efficient. Let's try to do it with one. And that was one of our main goals this year. And so it came down and slowly opened and landed less than a quarter mile away. So we considered it a huge success. It was the best flight we had all season, and I think that's why we got second.